Surely it's too dangerous to carry on pursuing this fiend. I mean, look at what he did to Golding. Huh?
Who are you?
Interesting. I thought there was no one on this island besides us and Golding's murderer. Let me give you a piece of advice. Steer clear of the old ruins in the middle of the island. Ignore me at your peril. You have been warned.
Thank you. Thank you.
When you all set off so bravely, we decided it was time we did the same. So perhaps you could fill us in. I see. The dark aura coming out of the ruins is some kind of barrier set up by Dulmagus, is it? So we have to break through that before we can fight him then. But how? How do you break through darkness? Ah! Wait a minute! How about the magic mirror of Argonia? People say that can dispel the dark. You never know. It might do the trick. If I remember rightly, Argonia's off to the southeast of Baccarat, isn't it?
Thank you.
castle? Let's see. If my memory serves me correctly, this must be... Yes! It's the kingdom of Argonia! My daughter is due to marry the prince of this realm. Well, well, well. Argonia indeed. That means you'll undoubtedly meet King Clavius and Prince Jommels when you go to collect the magic mirror. And when that happens, you must keep the current condition of the princess and I absolutely secret. If anyone inquires as to the purpose of your travels, tell them you are hunting the villain known as Dulmagus and nothing more.
Thank you.